about 9:30, and we've been fishing, or rather lobster collecting, for about 2 hours now.
Two hours now.
Scott Davis has been back there on the drag. And needless to say, it's been a fairly productive morning. As you can see, we're almost at our limit now after only fishing for 2.5 hours. And I'm hoping that in the very near future, we'll be done and we'll be able to enjoy this beautiful first day of mini season. Check in a little while.